Today we're going to learn about the water. It's how Earth recycles the water. The heat from the sun warms the rest of the ocean, and then it evaporates. This process is called evaporation. As the water evaporates, and when little tiny water droplets. This process is called condensation. Precipitation happens when the water is heavy and falls. They could get too heavy because they collide with each other. And don't forget collection. They build up, the water droplets build up as oceans and seas and puddles. What that process is called, collection. And subscribe.